This year we spent a ton of time testing the Yamaha, Honda, and Kawasaki 450s. Not only did we want to see how well the new Yamaha worked compared to the other two, we wanted to see if someone could make an older TRX or KFX competitive with the YFZ. And for very little investment, we did by installing FMF exhausts, ITP tires, and Lonestar axles out back and A-arms up front. Honda TRX is still the number one choice for people building an MX, woods, or desert race machine. There are plenty of aftermarket parts available for it, and its reliability has been proven for a decade now. Kawasaki dropped the KFX 450 from the 2015 lineup, but there are still plenty of older ones out there. We like the Kawasaki quick steering for tight trails and its reverse. For the track and dunes, it could use a steering stabilizer, but so could the other two. You can't find a better stock suspension system than what comes on the Yamaha. It's good for the dunes, track, and the trails. We had a blast riding and racing all three 450s for sure. If you have an old or new stock Honda or Kawasaki 450 in need of some upgrades, start with simple mods like these and you won't go wrong. To find out more about all these machines, you can read the conclusion of the three-part shootout in the February 2015 issue of Dirtwheels.